one day, 50, 60 years from now, there's going to come a time where we are reached our the end of our journey. And if there is, if there is one promise that I have kept to you, I hope that it is that I have made every effort, every day, to have been worthy of all the light, joy, energy, and happiness that you have brought to my life. I love you and thank you for agreeing to be my wife.
I usually give that to the bride. I'm sorry. And Jacob, you may now kiss your bride.